I've talked to all my confidants, my family, my friends, as Jerry has just informed you, to the organization. I even talked to David Stern as of yesterday and even today, and I'm very solid with my decision of not to play the game of basketball in the NBA. Reason being, I've heard a lot of different speculations about my reasons for not playing, but I've always stressed to people that have known me and the media that has followed me that when I lose the sense of motivation and the sense of to prove something as a basketball player, it's time for me to move away from the game of basketball.